Hello friends, this video on fractions part 6 is brought to you by examfear.com. No more fear from exam. The next category is improper fractions. I think you would have guessed by now what improper fractions would be. Yes, and you are right. Improper fractions where the numerator is always more than the denominator. That is just the opposite as that of proper fractions. Now let us say if you have eaten one complete pizza plus one slice of another pizza. So that means how much did you eat? You have eaten one complete pizza plus one slice out of five slices of the second pizza. So basically you have eaten 1 plus 1 by 5. Now when you actually try to find the sum, you would see that it comes out to be 6 by 5. Now I will not get into the detail of how you will add them because we will discuss that in a later section. But what I am trying to say is whenever you are trying to express a fraction which is more than one, you deal with improper fractions. So improper fractions are always greater than one. So that is another important property of improper fractions. Now let's look at improper fractions also on the number line. So think of any improper fractions. For example, 6 by 5 is one example of improper fractions. If I want to locate it on the number line, so how many divisions will we make of one unit? This is one unit, right? So we will make 5 divisions because 5 is the denominator. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So we have done 5 divisions. So now since we have divided it into 5 equal parts, so obviously this point where 1 is located, that would be 5 by 5. But we want 6 by 5. So 6 by 5 would be located after 1. That means 6 by 5 is greater than 1. Now you think of any improper fraction that comes to your mind. Let's say 100, 1 by 100. Now logically, if you want to locate it on the number line, you will divide this particular block into 100 equal parts. And this one, this point would be 100 by 100. So 100, 1 by 100 would still be after 1. So any improper fraction, whether it is 21 by 19, whether it is 6 by say 4, or it is 210013 divided by 3. So any improper fraction that comes to your mind is going to be greater than 1. Thank you. Please visit examfear.com for free quality education. You can learn with a simple 4-step learning process wherein you can watch video lessons, you can ask your questions, you can refer notes, and you can take a free online test. We have content for class 6 to 12 on physics, chemistry, mathematics, and biology along with practical videos. So please subscribe to our channel for daily updates. Thank you.